Article 12 of the Revised Penal Code. Circumstances which exempt from criminal liability. The following are exempt from criminal liability. 1. An imbecile or an insane person, unless the latter has acted during a lucid interval. When the imbecile or an insane person has committed an act which the law defines as a felony, the court shall order his confinement in one of the hospitals or asylums established for persons thus afflicted, which he shall not be permitted to leave without first obtaining the permission of the same court. 2. A person under 15 years of age. 3. A person over 15 years of age and under 18, unless he has acted with discernment, in which case such minor shall be proceeded against in accordance with the provisions of Article 80 of this Code. When such minor is adjudged to be criminally irresponsible, the court, in conformity with the provisions of this and the preceding paragraph, shall commit him to the care and custody of his family, who shall be charged with his surveillance and education. Otherwise, he shall be committed to the care of some institution or person mentioned in said Article 80. For any person who, while performing a lawful act with due care, causes an injury by mere accident without fault or intention of causing it. 5. Any person who acts under the compulsion of an irresistible force. 6. Any person who acts under the impulse of an uncontrollable fear of an equal or greater injury. 7. Any person who fails to perform an act required by law when prevented by some lawful or insuperable cause.